Good morning, everyone. How are you doing today? My name is Andrea and welcome in today's outdoor Tai Chi class. I hope you're ready. We're going to start with something simple. As you inhale, bring the hands up in front of your chest, palms are facing up. And as you exhale, push your hands forward. As you inhale, pull the hands close to your chest. And as you exhale, push the hands up. Inhale, pull the hands down. Exhale, push the hands forward. Inhale, pull. And exhale, push down. And we're going to do this a few more times. So continue to move on your own pace and try to relax more and more with each breath you take. And this is going to be our last one. I hope you enjoyed it. It was nice and gentle. And just roll the shoulders, shake it all off. And now we're going to practice grass bird's tail. So we're going to step to the right, relax the left hand, hold the ball on the right. Bring the ball to the left, left hand to the right wrist, turn and push to the right. Push your hands, hands to the chest, and down. And then up and forward. Circle the arms, and we're going to do the same thing to the other side. And then a few more times each side. And this is going to be our last one. Well done. We're doing so good. Now even nicer, something really, really nice, just really relaxing. As you inhale, I need you to bring the arms to the side. And as you exhale, lower the arms down. And as you inhale, circle the arms up. Turn the palms so they're facing down. And as you exhale, push the hands down. And we're going to do this few more times. So just enjoy. It is very nice, very gentle, very relaxing. And this is our last one. I hope you enjoyed it. Well done. Roll the shoulders, move a little bit. And we're going to finish off the class with three deep breaths. As you inhale, bring the hands up in front of your chest. And as you exhale, push your hands down. And again, inhale, bring the hands up. Take your time, nice and slow. Exhale slowly down. And the third deep inhalation, take your time. Hold it. And exhale completely. And bring your feet together. Chant.